Israel Adesanya versus George St. Pierre. Israel Adesanya is the current UFC interim middleweight champion of the world. He's a former King of the Ring, two-time cruiserweight and heavyweight champion. He has the most titles in King of the Ring history. He has fought incredible fights in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and in such a short amount of time, in six fights, he's become the champion. He beat the greatest. He beat Anderson Silva. He fought incredibly, knocking out Derek Brunson in the first round. And the style bender is the most incredible kickboxer. He has 75 wins as a kickboxer. He's undefeated in mixed martial arts. He has incredible power. He has 13 amazing knockouts out of his 17 wins. He's never been defeated. He's sent shockwaves through the kickboxing universe into the mixed martial arts universe. He's the most incredible newcomer in the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and he already has a belt. George St. Pierre recently came back to the Ultimate Fighting Championship, and he had a new quest. He came back to the Ultimate Fighting Championship to win the middleweight championship, and he beat Michael Bisping, and he proved that he's amazing. George St. Pierre is 38 years old. He's a three-time welterweight champion of the Ultimate Fighting Championship. He won the title twice. He was an interim champion. George St. Pierre was also a middleweight champion. He won the title from Bisping at UFC 217. And George St. Pierre had a career of greatness. George St. Pierre is gold. And George had 26 wins, 8 knockouts, 6 submissions. He fought incredible wars with the greatest fighters, and George is an absolute legend. GSP has been making noise. He wants to come back. He wants to come back to the Ultimate Fighting Championship. I want to ask you guys, the fans, how you feel about a fight between Israel Adesanya, the style bender, the current UFC middleweight interim champion of the world, versus GSP, the great, the last middleweight champion who vacated his own title, decided to leave it there, and Robert Whittaker won that title. Israel Adesanya won the interim title. George St. Pierre wants to come back. He has his eye on the sport. Imagine GSP going in there at 5'10", at 38 years old, taking on the younger man, Israel Adesanya. Israel is 29 years old. He's 6'4". He'd be much taller than George St. Pierre. Israel is an amazing striker, and he would want to knock GSP out. George St. Pierre is amazing. All around, he has incredible striking. He's got that amazing wrestling. George can take down anybody. He's taking down Olympic freestyle wrestlers over and over again, like it was nothing. George St. Pierre is amazing, and seeing him go in versus Israel, the younger man, would be the most incredible fight. I want to ask you, who you think would win this fight? Would George St. Pierre go out there and again prove that he is the greatest and take out Israel? Or would the style bender surprise us and take out the legend, George St. Pierre? This would be absolutely incredible. George St. Pierre, the legend, the great, the magnificent, versus the style bender, Israel Adesanya.
Go subscribe for apology. Yeah.